This is question one, part B. This is the leaving cert higher level. So it says solve the inequality 2x minus 3 over x plus 2 is greater than or equal to 3. So when I have an inequality like this, I first need to get rid of my fraction. So in order to do that, if I just multiply both sides by the fraction, I don't know if that's going to be a plus or a minus. So I have to multiply both sides by the denominator squared, because a square number is always going to be positive. Because if I multiply an inequality by a negative, I have to change the sign. So to be 100% sure that I'm dividing by a positive, I'm going to have to just multiply both sides by the square of what's on the bottom. So x plus 2 squared, and then the other side will be x plus 2 squared. So now on the top I have x plus 2 squared, and on the bottom I have x plus 2. So it's just going to be x plus 2, and then by 2x minus 3, and then is greater than or equal to 3 multiplied by x plus 2 squared. So now I have to multiply this out. So I have one bracket, another bracket, so split the first x by the second and then 2 by the second. So x by 2x will give me 2x squared, and then minus 3x. So that's plus 2. So plus 2 by 2 will give me plus 4x, and then minus 6. So then we have, we're going to have to square this out, so that'll be 3x plus 2 by x plus 2, so that we'd have to split our first bracket. So it'll be, I'll just multiply the 3 into it, so 3x plus 6 by x plus 2, and then it'll be 3x by the second, and then 6 by the second. So 3x by x gives me 3x squared, 3x by 2 gives me 6x, and then 6 by x gives me 6x, and then 6 by 2 gives me 12. So then I get 3x squared plus 12x plus 12. So that's what I got on that side. And then I'm going to bring what I have on this side. So 2x squared. So minus 3x plus 4x. So that'll be plus x minus 6. So now I'm going to bring everything to the side that gives me a positive x squared. So so I'll just put a 0 here. So if I bring my 2, so 3x squared, and that'll be minus 2x squared. And then plus 12x, and that'll be minus x, and then plus 12, and that'll be plus 6. So then I have 3x squared minus 2x squared, so that'll be x squared, and then plus, so that'll be 11x, and then plus 18. So plus 18. So now I have this whole, so I might put my 0 here. So is greater than, so 0 is say greater than, so 0 is say greater than all of this. So what I'm going to do is let it equal 0, let x squared plus plus this equal 0, and I'm going to solve. So I have to get the factors of 18 that give me 11. Well, I can do 9 and 2, so it'll be x plus 9, x plus 2 equals 0. Well, then x plus 9 equals 0, and x plus 2 equals 0. X is equal to minus 9, and x is equal to minus 2. So now I'm just going to draw, say, my curve. So I have an x is minus 9. And an x is minus 2, and because it has a positive n squared, it's going to be u-shaped. So I'm then asked to draw the points when it's less than 0. So when our curve is less than 0, it's going to be all in here. Say less than 0 on the y-axis, it's going to be all here. So x is going to have to be, well, it's less than or equal to. So it's going to have to be greater than or equal to minus 9, and it's going to have to be less than or equal to minus 2. And that is our answer for that. Thanks.